right, we're here for a strength workout today. So get your two dumbbells. You can have a mat ready if you need it. And we are going to just get right into it. Today's workout, I'm going to do a warm-up, and then it's a lot of drop sets. So we're going to need just the two dumbbells. That's it. You could also do this with a band, so if that is something that you have at home as well. And you could also do it with just your body weight. You're just going to do all the moves and just do it high rep with just your body weight. So let's get started. And we are going to go with alternating standing toe touches. So it looks like this. Exercise. So the first one that we're going to do is squats. So it's 10 squats, two dumbbells, 10 squats, one dumbbell, 10 squats body weight, and then we're into an isometric hold. So those quads are really going to feel on it. And then we're going to do shoulders, same idea. Two dumbbells, one dumbbell, and then we'll go back and do a second set of the legs. So shoulders and legs in this series. Grab your two dumbbells. Just do what you have. Do what's challenging for you. Dumbbells are up by your shoulders. Good, here we go. Inhale down, exhale up. Squeeze everything in the legs and the butt at the top. Inhale, exhale and squeeze. Two, and five. Inhale, exhale, squeeze. Three, four. You really want a lot of tension in those legs and butt. Five. Good, keep it going. Six. Seven. Good. Eight. Nine. Ten. Good. Just put one weight down. Good. Hold the other one just like this, or you can hold it like this. Here we go. For ten. Good. Chest and chin's up. Nine. Inhale down, exhale up. As you get breathless, it's hard to breathe. Good. Last eight. Good, you got it. Seven. Good. Six. Five. Ooh, starting to burn. Four. Three. Two. One. Good. Lose that weight and you just got your body weight. So good posture, shoulders back. Good. For ten. Nine. Good, looks good. Eight. Seven, six, still feels hard even without this, just great with those drop sets. You really fatigue that muscle group out while keeping good form. Good, three more here. Three, good, squeeze everything to the top, legs, butt, core. One more, one more. Good, down and hold. Here we go, come on. Stay with it, feel like a wall sit. Burn, baby, burn. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, up. Woo-hoo. Kick up those legs, grab your two weights. Shoulders are next. Legs get a little break. Don't worry, they're gonna work again. All right, set yourself up so that you are tight the legs. I feel like I'm in a standing plank. My legs are tight. My pelvis is tucked under. My butt cheeks are clenched. And we're going to press up. Here we go. For 10. All the way up. Good. Get those weights all the way up. Two. Three. Good. Reach and reach them. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Good. Eight. It's only one drop set on this one. Nine. Ten. So that's still challenging. There's enough that you can still keep going. Weights in front of you now. A little more focus on those front delts. And this time we're doing 20. Pelvis is still tucked. My legs and butt are still tight. Abs are tight. Here we go. For 20. Two. Good. Reach and pull. You control the weight. You control the tension. Good. Focus on the muscle group that's working. Your mind is thinking about shoulders, front delts, core, tension in the legs and butt. Then it's going to make it feel that much more challenging. Don't let your mind wander. Focus on your muscles. That's what you're here for. No multitasking in this. Get your mind, your body, connected. While I was talking, literally lost count. So I'm going to say there's four more. That's my go-to. I'm feeling tired. Three, two, one. Nice job. All right. We're going to go right back to the squats again. So grab your other weight. Again, putting them on your shoulders. Again, drop set. Ready, here we go. Inhale down, Exhale up. One. Nice. Two. I'm digging into my shoulders. So I'm going to pick them up real quick. Here we go. Three. Good. Remember that tension in the legs and butt as you come up. Squeeze. Come on. Squeeze. You create the attention. You create the muscle activation. Good. Four more. Four. Three. You got it. Two. Good. Drop it one weight. So that's 10 reps. Here we go. 10. Still repping it out. All the way down and up. 9. Inhale down. Exhale up. 8. 7. Good. 6. Got it. Four. Three. Two. Good. Last one. Good. Drop that weight. Keep the body weight going. Set yourself up. Shoulders back. Good. Squeeze. Got it. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Five more. We got that hold. Five. Two dumbbells. Good. Come on down. Again, create that tension in the legs and butt. Here we go. Exhale and push. All the way down. Good. A little more emphasis on front delts. Move your bicep and your toe. Three. Go 20. Four. Extend all the way up. Create that tension all the way up to your traps. You got it. Push tight. Inhale down. Exhale up. Come on. Come on. Feeling that muscle failure. 10. Come on. 8. You can do it. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. So, next thing we're going to be doing is we're going to reverse lunges. So reverse lunges are a little safer on the knee, stepping backwards and dropping the back knee. And again, drop set. We're going to use two dumbbells, and then we're going to one, and then we're going to body weight, and then we're going to do that hold. All on one leg, and then we go to the other leg. And then we're going to give the legs a complete break and work chest. So push-up variations. I'll go through it all with you. We're in this together. I got you. All right. Everybody ready? Take a deep breath in. Let that heart rate settle a little bit. You don't think that your heart rate's going to get up. You think of heart rate being up with cardio. But think about all the muscles that you're working in your body. Your heart's working too. All right. You got heart. Wear red today. Don't normally wear red. All right, here we go. Reverse lunge, 10 reps. Grab your two weights. All right, so we're gonna use the right leg, so we're all in this together. So right, my right leg is gonna go back, and I'm gonna go to a right angle. So let me demonstrate real quick how this is gonna look. So step back and drop, and then I come up. So I'm just hovering just above the floor. So all the tension's really in my left leg. My right leg is active, but my left leg and glute are the one, it's really is the one that's working. That's the working leg, all right? And you can go to the depth level that is comfortable for you. So if it's just a step back and you're coming up, you're still putting a lot of tension in that left glute into the left hamstring. So that's okay too. So lots of variations here. I know lunges are a little bit of a challenge for some. All right, so here we go. 10 lunges back. Good, we got 10. Good. Come on, 9, so I can see. There we go. 8. Good, shoulders back, core's tight. Now, arms backwards now. 7. I totally messed up. All right, I can't count. All right, we're on 4. I got you. I'm back on track. See, you can't let your mind wander. Good, 2 more. You got it. Last one. Good. Drop that one weight. Always be careful how you pick up and put down the weights. All right, hold the one weight. Keep the lunge going for 10. Good, lots of balance on that left leg. 9. Good. 8. 7. Good. 6. Again, this whole series can be done without weight. Just not body weight. Just high rep body weight. Good, you got it. 4. 3. Oh, the left leg's burning. 2. 1. Good. Put the other weight down. Good. Shoulders back. Step and drop for 10. 9. Good. 8. Woo! That left leg, left butt cheek is burning. Get it. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Put that leg back again. Drop it. Hold it. Yeah, you got it. Oh, that left side is on fire. Oh. Last 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1. Oh, let's just march that out. Oh, man. We got 6 sides. Let's release a little bit of that tension. That will burn. All right. Again, picking up your 2 dumbbells. And this time, the right leg is forward. So the right leg is really doing all the work here. That's the one that's working. The left leg is moving, but the right leg is feeling it. All right, so let's start in the standing position here. Ready, step back and lunge. Good, bring the legs together for tension. 1, good. Have a lot of tension in the legs and the glute. 3, got it. 4, good. 5, my back knee is just hovering right above the floor. Good, last 3. 2, 1, good. Drop that one dumbbell. You got the one dumbbell now. Same leg going back, or the left leg, left leg's back. Right leg's doing this work, and now you're starting to feel that burn. Right leg, right butt cheek. Good, you got it. 7. 6. 5. Is that good? 4. 3, 2, 1 more, body weight coming up, weight down, here we go, for 10, 9, good, just as challenging without that weight, 7, 6, 5, oh, all in the butt, hamstring, you got it, Two. We got that hold coming up. One. Good. Bring it back. Drop it down. Good. Pelvis is tucked under. Hold it. Stay here. I'm feeling a burn in the glute. I feel a little bit of a hip flexor stretch in the left side, but it could be just me because I have tight hip flexors. But this is what I'm feeling. Be in mind, mindful of what my body feels like. As long as my muscles are aching and not my joints, we're good. Four, three, two, one. That was a lot of legs. Shake that out. All right, if you have a mat, that would be helpful to have. We're gonna drop set push-ups. How are we doing that? If you are able to do regular push-ups, you're gonna do 10 regular push-ups. Then you're gonna drop to your knees. You're gonna continue with 10 more push-ups on your knees. And then you're gonna come back to a high plank and hold it for 30 seconds, okay? Variations. Stay on your knees and continue doing the push-ups on your knees. That's fine, then go to the high plank, all right? So let's do this together. I'm gonna do the regular push-ups, and then, but you can stay at the knee push-ups. So when I say knee, I really mean quads, not your kneecaps. Your pelvis is tucked under. And you're lowering yourself and pushing yourself away from the floor. All as one unit. We're keeping the core nice and tight. All right, now we got that set. Here we go. Ready? Down and up. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. feeling that booty burn. 4, 3, 2. Good, last one. Good, drop that weight again. Full body weight. Here we go, left leg still back. For 10, 9, you got it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on, stay with me. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, don't forget we got that hold. Step it back, drop it, hold it. So the biggest muscles in your body are all from the waist down. So you burn an awful lot of power just doing these lunges. Don't doubt it. You got it. Stay here. Slow count of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, come on, march that out. Oh, just release all that lactic acid in that right butt cheek. Deep breaths in. Obviously the heart gets up. I just have been saying how much the biggest muscles in our body are in our lower half. So that is going to make your heart rate higher. All right, we still got the left leg to do. So, right leg goes back. The left leg is the one working. Here we go, right leg's back. Arms are by your side, step and drop for 10. Good, 9, 8. Good, good, good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Drop to that one weight. Here we go. Right leg, still back. For 10, 9. Start to feel that burn in the left root. Left leg. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Body weight coming up. Woo! Drop that weight. Here we go. 10 more. 10, 9. You got it. 8, 7. 6, 5, woo, 4, 3, 2, last one, we still got that hold, bring it back, drop it, hold it, stay with it, come on, you got this, come on, come on, come on, come on, woo, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Shake it out. Oh, man, that burns. Woo! All right, push-ups coming up. Remember your variation. If you want to, your option is to land your back with your dumbbell presses. Otherwise, you're doing the 10 push-ups, 10 push-ups on your knees, and then a 30-second high plank. All right, to your mat. Four, We got one more quick set. It's going to go fast, guys, because the drop set's not as, there's not three drop sets or four. There's only two drop sets on this. You guys are rocking it. We got straight leg deadlifts with two dumbbells, and then we're going to do the straight leg deadlifts with the one dumbbell. So I'll demonstrate that, and then we're going right into bicep curls. So it's all about the buns and guns in this last set. Who doesn't want good buns and guns? We got this. All right, here we go. I'm going to demonstrate, and then we're going to do it. All right, straight leg deadlift sounds just like it is. My legs are straight, but my knees are soft, so they're not locked out or hyperextended. So I'm just hinging at my hips. My back stays flat, so I'm not rounding my spine like this. My back stays flat. As soon as I'm ready to pull up, I use my hamstring and my glute to pull up. At the top, I'm nice and tight. My butt cheeks are clenched under and tight. And I'm not hyperextending like this. I'm standing tall. All right? My weight is in my heels, but my toes are rooted in my shoes so I don't fall backwards. All right, here we go. Inhale down. Then exhale and squeeze. Pause for a second at the top. Really feel like you're just cracking a walnut with those butt cheeks. Inhale. Exhale. Squeeze those butt cheeks. Good. Lots of tension. Squeeze. Three. Full breath. Inhale. Exhale up. Four. Inhale down. Exhale up. Five. Come on. Squeeze that butt at the top. Six. Good. Squeeze. Seven. Mind-body connection. It's all about the booty. Come on. Two more. Good. One more. Nice. Grab one weight. So put one down. I'm just holding the weight right here. Again, hinge the hips and squeeze up. Inhale down. Exhale up. Squeeze. Inhale down. Exhale up. Squeeze that butt. Good. You got it. Four. You should really feel this in the hamstring glute. Five. It's a great exercise. Six. Seven. Got it. Eight. Two more, two more. Nine. Ten. Awesome. Grab your other weight. Working the guns. Two weights. Again, keep the glute nice and tight. My butt cheeks are clenched under. My legs are tight. Here we go. Curl it up. Lots of tension. Squeeze. You create the tension. You don't have to have every weight to contract those biceps. Nice and slow down. Good. Seven. Got it. Six. Good. Nice and slow down. Nice and controlled. You're resisting coming down. Good. Last five. Good, good, good. Four. It feels like the rest of your body is standing on standing plank. Everything's tight. Three more. Three more. Three. Two. Good. Last one. Good. One weight down. We're going to count these out. We've got 20 of them. A little bit faster reps. One. Still tight the core. Two. Three. Good. Four. Five. Slow control and go a little faster. Seven. Good. Eight. Nine. Feel the burn. Come on, you got it. Ten more. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Woo. Four. Three. Two. Heart rate shouldn't be real high because we're not really working a big muscle there, but it's still one that's lovely. We want to see a nice little bump or a little definition in the arm. So we're going to go right into the straight leg deadlifts. The last set, we stretch. All right, guys? You got this. All right, two dumbbells. Stand tall. Pinch the hip. Good. Exhale. Squeeze tight. that quads and top, and really squeeze everything in your legs and butt. Three. So we're going 10. Whoa. Exhale on the proper way, so FYI, and it helps you take a big deep breath in too, so that's why it's good to sing along, talk along, you're in your own house, so it's just you, yourself, and I, so you're good. All right, nice job, guys. Paddle off, grab a drink, and let's get a good stretch going here. Since we have our mats, we're going to start with a cat and cow. I like that stretch. Stretch out the lower back and just gives the whole spine a nice little massage. Since none of us are getting massages. But we can still self-care. We can do it ourselves. Just got to make sure that we do it. Which brings me to my other tip. Make sure you hydrate. Drink lots of water. You should be going to the bathroom frequently. If you're not, not drinking enough. So that is another way to get up out of your chair, go to the bathroom. It's another way to get some movement going in your body. All right, let's get onto that mat. Together we're going to go through the cat-cows. So my hips are stacked right underneath my knees. My shoulders are over my wrists. We're going to take an inhale, tailbone and chest up. Exhale, pump into the chest. Inhale. Big long deep breath. Exhale. So two more. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna come to the downward dog. So again, you're on your plank. Exhale. Inhale.
back into that child's pose. You can take a wide child pose too. And let the belly kind of settle in there. Yes, we all have a little belly. I have one too. I need you a little wider so the belly kind of settles back in there. Stretch it out. And while you're doing this, take a deep breath in. As you exhale, let your body sink into a little deeper.
Get to the workout this morning, you can always find these on our YouTube channel, or you can scroll down, we keep them on our Facebook page. So if you want to subscribe to our YouTube channel, that would be helpful too, because then you just automatically get them. So what a concept. I'm learning all this stuff too. So stay healthy, stay smart, stay strong, stay beautiful. Love you, I miss you, and I'll see you soon.